sounds good, but start out clean, then I go into overdrive, then I go into killer overdrive, then I go back to clean, so it's got a lot of nice dynamics to it.
Yeah, there's like a sadness to that one.
Yeah.
I like, we're supposed to be like writing songs that are, you
same formula for all summer. We need to come up with a fresh idea.
Alright. Well, Sabbath's more about controversial things at the time. Vietnam War, a lot of drugs. But I think the beginning started off like that. Maybe like a section. Not even vocally different. Like, you need to be like, Ace, I know your brother. You might say something, you know the brother too, right?
Yeah.
And you might say something political, you know, you can even be able to go and act to that much, right?
I don't feel like it's political, but there's a lot you can elaborate on the subject matter. And
right.
Make it more personal or something. Mm-hmm. You know.
I think if you might
tell a story.
Maybe you had a verse and you're like, hey, I knew your brother.
Maybe tell a story or something about, you know, unfortunate story with that or something. I'm all around.
Yeah, part of that, you're getting there for here. So, collaborate on the lyrics.
Right. Just tell me what you got so I can see what inspired you.
Is there one you want to try, Bob? You all set for tonight?
I'm probably good. I got to practice tomorrow night. I have a break all week. My other daughter, her picture looks good. Practice tonight. I got to practice tomorrow, then I got to go to practice tomorrow. It's Sunday show.
So when's the show? Sunday?
Yeah, it's Sunday. We're getting together tomorrow night, 3 hours or so, to just kind of make sure we got the gist of ourselves together.
How many songs you guys going to do today?
Well, we're planning around 6:30-ish, starting probably in about 9:30, so I figure about 3 sets. I figure about 12, 13 songs a set.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but a lot of songs are short. You know,
like short runs?
Wait, all pop rock songs.
Yeah.
I'm standing in the front yard.
That's how much I have.
You know. Black Keys, they're cool songs, but they're not very long. The longest song was like White Wedding.
Yeah. All from Billy Idol.
We do a mashup when we go from White Wedding with Rebel Yell. yeah. And we got a lot of songs. I figure about 3 cents, which would be about 35 cents.
Sometimes he'll sing a song.